Happy to be with friends. As of now, we are working at three levels, inspired by Dr. Sanjay Oak and his team of BMC in private schools. Our premises of work are: mental health is too important to be left to mental health professionals. We cannot do everything. It has to be a people's initiative. Number two is that, as somebody broke the myth, the highlight came only when the child committed suicide in the school. But there have been 8 suicides in one day, 3 months ago, adult. So the second is we need to work across all populations. The third is that it is not as complicated as you think it is. Prevention is not as complicated as we think it is. So we went ahead straight, we did not wait. And we started the private school initiative at three levels. One is training of trainers of school principals. Because we believe unless the school principal shifts, nothing is happening in the school, nothing will happen in the school. She is trained to train the teachers to identify, detect and respond immediately. Because ultimately in India, mujhe kya karna hai? मेरी तो बात तो सुनते नहीं है, मैं क्या करूं? That is a predominant psyche of India. Shivaji has to be born somebody else's house. And now they don't say somebody else's house, far away. We don't want any hassles very close by. So training of principals. At the second level, training of teachers across Bombay. We have finished approximately 28 workshops in schools, as many schools. We are approximately one day in a school. Today morning, we finished 2 schools. Now when we do that, we also have a session of Jinda Reneka with kids. Research has shown that suicide prevention initiatives with kids can be dangerous. You have to be very careful. You have to have mental health programs with kids. Just to give a small jalak of Jinda Reneka, speak to the adolescents about Jinda Reneka, kal mall mein jaane ka, padhai bahut karne ka, andhere mein picture aram se dekhne ka. And give them all the hope. At the same time, towards the end, show them the signs and symptoms when they would actually take action. A small input of a micro intervention. Schools having I'm upset box. I'm upset, you are upset box. Easily for the kids to come back very, very anonymously and put a chit that I think this boy has not been speaking to anybody for a few days. And the principal, the teachers really coming back to those children quickly. Now this box has to be innovated every 3 months, as they get bored. They'll get bored looking at the box itself. Change the color, do something and make it like surf white, extra white, rebrand it. At the examination hall, we have told Mrs. Sardesai, the SSC board chairman, to put a box. He has a chit box. He has a chit. People who have chits and are caught, many of them commit suicides. He has a chit box. And this is something which is very easy option. So this has some of the micro interventions. As we look at it, we have been engaging the media. We've been engaging the media. Research, enough research says that sensationalizing suicides will always hit the country. And we have evidence at the time of Mandal Commission, etc., etc. Now, you don't fight with the media, engage them. Show them evidence, speak to them, talk to them. Continuously keep speaking to them is the second intervention. Along with that, we have also encompassed an action research activity by which, honestly, ask me, why are there suicides? I do not know. It's very easy to be simplistic and blame one section of the population. It's a complex phenomenon. What's happening to people around? I do not know. I need to actually find out. So we have also initiated an action research program wherein we are thinking of doing psychological autopsies of those who have died or passed away, and also go to the society and find out what are the interventions with kids. Kids will give you half the answers, so which is also something we are on. Now India is a very ad hoc country. Tomorrow if there's another issue, we'll have another, not ORF, but outside by. So but here I think we need to, I was with some school principals yesterday, and this, what do we do now? Teachers and parents have haath utha ke rakh diya hai. They say we are not going to punish the child, we are not going to tell anything to the child, you handle principal. And he asked me what the hell I should do. I said, let us move from ad hoc activity to a planned activity. West is ahead of us because of having an emotional content. We are sentimental, they are emotional. Sentiment means, oh my God, so many suicides, what to do? After 6 weeks, forgotten. Emotion would mean, so many suicides, I go ahead, I plan, I think, I look at 5-year intervention. 3-year intervention, whether whichever government is in power. And then look at what are the factors which have brought on these suicides. So 18 principals have agreed to initiate an activity on three factors: decreasing violence and suicide in classrooms, improving the health of teachers, mental health of teachers. That's the bottom line. And third is improving the performance of kids in the classroom. Our research a year ago with 10 senior teachers showed that the most important stress for teachers was balancing their home and their work. That was the most important reason. You can't blame, you can't demonize teachers. You can't demonize parents. You can't demonize the cops on the road. You have to work with them. And that is the philosophy, and we are very happy to work with ORF if essential partner. And of course Shubhangi gives me a lot of energy, Hinal, a very close friend, Anjali, they also give me a lot of energy, my friends here also give me a lot of energy, and we psychiatrists are very less complicated and we can work together much, much better than all other medical professionals. So I think with this I stop. I feel that this activity should not be an ad hoc activity, and we should really go ahead and look at events across the next. Things are not going to get better. Things are going to get really, really bad, and we need to adopt interventions which are true to our era and not plan interventions based on our books, because quality time though bachchon ko will not work today. Parents have to work 14 hours a day, and so improvising our emotional technology is something which is important. So jinda rehne ka and preventing suicides is what we are doing. Thanks a lot. Thank you.